Fuck you, shut up. I'm better than everybody, look at me. I'm better than everybody, I'm better than everybody, I'm better than everybody, I'm better than everybody. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
What's up, buddies? redhamuSLA here. And this commentary, I have a confession to make. I know you guys are used to me joking around, fucking around. And primarily, that's what I'm about. I like to have fucking fun. But that's time for me to kind of come real with you guys, come real. I haven't told anybody this before. When I was born, I had what the doctors thought was a third nipple. It was a bit misplaced in that it didn't actually follow the lines that normally a third nipple would. Instead of being underneath or above my regularly positioned nipple, I say regular with quotes, it was positioned inwards. If you were looking at me, it would be to your left of my left nipple. To the left of my left nipple, if you were looking at me shirtless. And like I said, they thought I was born with a third nipple, which is, you know, it's not normal, but it's not, you know, a rare occurrence in such that they were just fucking dumbfounded, like, what is this thing here? And we just thought I would just have to live with it. And, well, my parents said that they started to kind of notice when I was younger, I would just kind of rub it. I would just kind of rub my third nipple. And, I mean, kids rub stuff, right? I mean, they fucking put their fingers in their mouths, they put their fingers on their dicks or on their vaginas, whatever you got, they do that, and, you know, up their nose and their butt crack, whatever. I mean, most sensitive parts, right? So, for the most time, I just kind of played with my third nipple. Got to the point where they started to wonder, why? Why is he playing with his third nipple so much? So they took me into the doctor again. And this time, after running some tests, they came up with a very different type of answer. Very different. Fuck, I haven't told anybody this before. I don't even know if I should fucking tell you guys. I was diagnosed as having an ectopic... I can't fucking... Hold on. Fuck it, I gotta do this. I gotta get this out. I've been carrying this burden for so fucking long. I was diagnosed with having an ectopic clit. Alright, I had a clit to the left of my left nipple. Oh, fuck, I said it. God damn. I had a fucking clit on my tit. A clit on my tit, you guys. And I kept playing with it. That's why I was fucking playing with it. Because it felt good. It was actually connected to the proper nerve system where I actually, you know, was getting off at rubbing on my tit clit. Tit clit. And my parents were fucking freaked out. Like, I got my ding-a-ling, my little baby dick, my two balls, and I've got a fucking tit clit. What were they gonna do? What kind of path should they, like, fucking go down? I mean, like, am I gonna grow up having this fucking tit clit and, you know, like, I'm fucking having sex and stuff? I'm like, yeah, baby, rub my tit too. You know, lick my fucking third nipple. That's not a nipple, it's a fucking clit. Hmm.
So they asked the doctors, they're like, hey, you know, like, is this going to cause a problem, you know, later in life for him? And the doctors were like, no, not at all. But my parents were fucking paranoid. So we fucking went to Sudan. Sudan.
Well done. That was a delicious effort.
And we had a clitoridectomy performed on my chest. Like this fucking witch doctor dude. I think he might have been the barber, the local barber. Came in, they held me down. And they made two incisions. A third. And ripped my fucking tit clit out. Redham USLA. Don't let them take your clit.